You slap in the cell. If you do this right, you should get a nice...
Follow his lead and keep the bugs off his back. If he fails to get the fences online, this mission will head south in a big way. Get after him.
There are three to do. Come on, I'll show you.
You have really disappointed me, Marauder. Commander Harris and I have...
Marauder, your camp... Follow his lead and keep the bugs off his back. If he fails to get the fences online, this mission will head south in a big way. Get after him.
Okay.
Mission accomplished. We have our foothold on the planet. Now we can bring down the boots and stamp hard. Here's your ride. You don't have time to stand around basking in the glow of victory. The meter's always running, soldier.
Hey, Big M. Busy morning ahead. We'll skip breakfast and coffee and get straight to it. Climb aboard.
That was one hell of a fight for a first mission, Marauder. PsyOps underrated bug strength. Outpost 29 is in Badland country. Hard to get in and hard to get out. Badland storms can throw out navigation systems and spin a ship to hell. Some troopers are cut off there, with the bugs taking an unhealthy interest. Our boys are holding their own, but pretty soon those old prefab walls won't count for anything. I want those troopers out, but retrieval will take time, and a crazy pilot. I'm having a hard time giving those troopers either. What I can give them is a Marauder.
Let's go!
Time to go to work, Marauder. Get up on the wall and defend the outpost.
Watch your spacing! No gas! I don't want another breach!
So long, fuckhead!
Marauder, fleet won't chance a rescue while the nav beacon is offline. The last ship to try crashed on approach. It's not all bad news, though. The ship's inventory lists a power cell in the cargo. That solves the problem of the dead beacon. Looks like they had some automated mine layers on board, too. They'll help buy you some time until I find a pilot with the right amount of crazy to fly in there. Find the crash site and retrieve the power cell and mine layers.
Be quick! My best men almost made it to the ship. Just follow the trail of their corpses.
What was that?
Who are you?
Looks like she spilled her cargo when she crashed. Your suit will identify the location of the power cell and mine layers. You need to get back to the outpost and position the mine layers before the bugs launch their next attack. And the power cell will need installing if the nav systems are to be brought back online. Okay, position the next layer. Don't worry about setting them off. Smart minds recognize your suit signature as friendly. All set. Get back inside and get the power cell loaded. You need to shoot down those hoppers. Go up to the spare tower gun and blow them out of the sky. The nav beacon is exposed on the hill behind the base. It's your ticket out of there, so you better protect it. Good work. You saved the navigation beacon.
Sir! Bugs are charging again!
Men on the front wall are going to pieces. You've got to rally them. Left wall's taking a beating. Get over there and shore up their lines. You're completely outnumbered. I hate to admit it, but the outpost's a lost cause. I'm sending in bombers to give you a little breathing space before your retrieval boat arrives.
Outpost 2-Niner, this is Eagle Flight, inbound your area, awaiting strike coordinates, over.
Go to the uplink unit. When in range, your suit will automatically transmit your coordinate data to the bombers. Link established. Stay near the unit until the data transfer is complete.
Data received. Clear the hoppers from the approach and we'll begin our run.
Get on the gun tower and shoot down those hopper bugs.
This is Eagle Flight. We're taking fire out here. I can give you 2 minutes to clear out those hoppers. Any longer, and I have to abort.
Your
You're not worthy of becoming a citizen. When I remember how many good men died for the cause of Klendathu, pack your kit and get out of my sight. You maggot!